says, Jimmy, let's see what you can do. What is the answer to 5 times 2? Figure out what 2 times 5 is, and then you'll find that both the answers are 10. Now here's another problem, you've got to be so quick. What do you make of 4 times 6? Turn them around and figure what is 6 times 4. You'll learn the solution to both is 24. Now I want you to multiply 4 times 8. What is the answer that you contemplate? Switch it around to 8 times 4, you'll see it's true. The answer you will come up with is 32. Now let's try to multiply 7 times 3. Now you're catching on, it's really easy to see that by switching numbers you have a lot of fun. You know the answer to both is 21. Now you know just how to play the Switch-Hitch game. When you switch around the numbers, the answers are the same.
Now we'll sing it again, and I'm sure it will teach you about turning around multiplied numbers. Then you can try it with other numbers, too.
Now this is the question. Let's see what you can do.
What is the answer to 5 times 2?
Figure out what 2 times 5 is, and then you'll find that both the answers are 10.
Now here's another problem. You've got to be so quick. What do you make of 4 times 6?
Turn them around and figure what is 6 times 4. You'll learn the solution to both is 24. Now I want you to multiply 4 times 8. What is the answer that you contemplate? Switch it around to 8 times 4, you'll see it's true. The answer you will come up with is 32.
Now let's try to multiply 7 times 3. Now you're catching on, it's really easy to see
that by switching numbers you have a lot of fun. You know the answer to both is 21.
You see?
Now you know just how to play the Switch-Hitch game. When you switch around the numbers, the answers are the same.